hope that this next hour or so can make it up to you guys. So thank you guys for coming to this. We just want to have as much fun as possible on Houston. How you guys doing up top? You good? It's been a long day, baby. Let's bring it on home. Let's have some fun. Let's get those hands up we know the really colorful ones. Look at those things. I feel like we're playing in a disco. You just wait. Next tour, we're going to bring out like 60 of those things. All right. And when everyone makes fun of us, we're going to say that Houston told us we should do it. I thought you'd be drinking beer all day watching football, pissed off. Wait, did Houston play there? Did they win? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I better not bring that up. Alright. Then this song goes out to the 1,200 people or so that actually got here early enough to get into this show. Which is kind of egotistical, but that's okay. We can do that. There's 1,200 of us here, and no one will ever know. All you gotta know is the word. Hail to the king and hail. We'll be right back. give them a big fucking hug from all of us to our crew who was able to pull this off today. So, these guys have been up since 5 this morning to go load into that show. And then, they had to tear everything down after all the other bands had got their shit off the stage. And then they get a call from us and say, we're gonna play a venue, so go unload the whole truck and get the shit out and bring it back over here just so we can play tonight. Mm-hmm. if we don't make it to the next city, someone on our crew probably killed us. Just so you know. So thank you guys, we appreciate it, because this could have happened without you guys. Thank you. We're like, why can't you just throw up the show in like 30 minutes? Punk rock style. Another song that we had pulled out, and I assume you guys, most of you are pretty hardcore, so you're not gonna have any problems with us playing some stuff that is a little bit lesser known. But as you know, we had 9/11, we had the anniversary recently, and you know, whenever you talk about politics or anything, people say fucking inside job, they say this, they say that. This song isn't about any of that shit. This song is about the men and women who fought for this country and the men and women that died in the battle. What makes this country so great is that everyone can believe whatever the fuck they want, they can live the way they want to live, and that's what's fucking great about this country. So, this song goes out to the ones that died that day, and especially the ones who fought first. This one's called Gunslinger off of our self-titled album. Thank you. fucking heartbeat, and I expect you to lose your shit down there. Here we go, Houston. I want to see good old-fashioned circle, man. What do you say? next one, another heavy, heavy song. Because my blood is flowing now.
Thank you.
I tell you what, we would normally go do an encore right now, but we're just gonna keep playing just so our crew can get some sleep tonight before we have to leave. So, with as much as we'd love to play for you all night, starting at 11:30, it's just not possible. So, we got two more songs for you. And we hope you enjoyed yourself. We hope you had as much fun as we did, because we had a fucking blast tonight. Thank you. This show is on us. Let's do this shit.
Gets rid of the pain of being a man.
We're gonna keep this shit going.
Yeah. Yeah.